Hello everyone, welcome to today's Power Builder tutorial. In this video, we'll explore the powerful PDF Builder feature available in the latest versions of Power Builder. This feature allows you to process PDFs seamlessly, whether they are generated by your Power Builder applications or not. With the new PDF Builder, you can easily author PDF documents complete with compression, security, table of contents, and more. You can even convert data windows directly into PDF pages and merge external PDF files to create comprehensive business reports, all without needing any external tools. Let's get started. Here's what we'll cover in this demo: adding a watermark to the document, setting the margins, converting the data window to a PDF, importing content from another PDF, creating a cover page, generating a table of contents, and adding security and compression. Note that you can find all project files and code snippets in the video description below. For this demo, we have a simple application that generates and customizes a company headcount report. Traditionally, you might export the data window to a third-party tool to create a report. With the new PDF Builder tool, you can do everything within Power Builder. Let's dive into the code. First, we need to create an instance of the PDF document. Then, let's add a watermark for branding purposes and specify the file path and its properties here. Now, let's set the document margins to ensure the content is properly spaced and looks professional. Once done with formatting, we can easily import data from the data window into a PDF document, ensuring it spans as many pages as necessary. Merging another PDF document into the current one is quite simple, provided the document standards are compatible. To make the PDF look more professional, we need to create a cover page with the company logo, report title, and creation date. This is straightforward. First, create the PDF page. Then, create a PDF text block for the title and put it inside the rich text object. Next, create a PDF image for the company logo, configure its source file, resizing behavior, scaling, and position. After that, add a small text containing the date this report was made and insert it into the same rich text object that holds the title. Finally, insert the rich text and image into the page object, and then the page into the document. For ease of navigation, we'll add a table of contents. The process is also quite similar. Create a talk object, set up a text object and its properties for the title, and then add items referencing the pages and their styles. Finally, let's protect the document from unauthorized modifications by setting a master password and prevent unauthorized access by setting a user password. Additionally, we'll configure the document's compression level to optimize file size. As you can see, creating a fully featured PDF document within Power Builder is straightforward with PDF Builder. That's all for today's video. Drop a comment down below or schedule a demo meeting with an Appian expert if you want to learn more about this feature. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful and subscribe to our channel for more Power Builder tips and tricks. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video.